Channel today, I'm gonna be so today I'll be doing a little tutorial of how to do those. It's two ponytails with two braids in it with some curls, these type of curls. You can use any type of curls, but these are the ones I only had in my house at the time. But y'all finna get started. Y'all already know. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button and like. Y'all get it. This is my first hair tutorial on my channel, but I hope y'all enjoy it because I will be posting more. But what y'all will need for this video is Shiny Gem or whatever you can really slick your hair with. I got 4B hair, but my hair is like, it's brushed out. It's not blow dry, it's brushed out. So that's why it don't look as curly as it is. But this is Shine and Jam. And I'm using this Swag Goo Edge Control. Need some bobby pins. Rubber bands, of course. A brush. Oh, my earrings gonna fall in the sink. Oh my god. Technical difficulty. Anyways, you don't need a brush. Like, one. Don't mind all the hair in this brush. But you're gonna need like one of these hard brushes, like a hard brush. Just slick your hair up. Anyway, you're gonna need one of these brushes to detangle your hair if your hair not detangled already. And of course, you're gonna need some weave. Can't go long. Pretty stretched. Y'all see how long that is? Okay, anyway. But you gonna need that. But I have a braiding rack. So this is where I put my hair at. Cause if y'all know, I be braiding hair. I know how to do braids. So this comes in handy if you braid or if you're doing this hairstyle. So you can just quickly pick it up instead for having to like have it sitting somewhere and maybe falling. So, yeah, I'm finna just get right into the video. One more thing, y'all, I'm finna use some of this. It's hairspray. Ooh. This make your hair hard. It's pretty much like that, what's got to be stuff, but it's like different brands, so, you know.
It's sprays.
Yeah. Y'all, this hair go a little, y'all. Oh, shoot. Anyways, we're gonna get right into the video. Well, I know I just said that, but we're gonna get right into the video for real this time.
Okay, so you guys, right here, I'm parting my hair. And you want to start with a clean, straight part down the middle. And once you get done, make sure it's straight. Because, like, you don't want to walk around here looking crazy. But, yeah, make sure you brush the sides. So, you'll have that clean part, I guess. My part wasn't that straight. But it was straight enough to get me through. Because, you know, I was getting through. And, my y'all, I'm on the phone with my best friend. So, like, of course, you finna see me laughing in the video. But, yeah, that's really what I was doing. Okay, guys, so what you want to do, you want to section your hair off into two ponytails and find a side that you want to start on. I started on my right side, so I was putting my left side up, and, the ponytail looked terrible. Oh, my God, what am I? This make me cringe so badly. Oh, my God. Okay, there we go. Anyways, so we're going to get to the next side. You already know. You know what I'm going to do. You already know. I'm going to brush it up there. Just so I can tell my hair, like, that's what we finna be at. So, you better slick up. You already know the deal. Look how serious I look. Oh, my God. But anyways, yeah, you just want to brush your hair up. Brush it up some more. And then brush it up some more if you need to. But if you don't need to, then you don't do it. But right here, I'm putting a styling jam. Shining jam. Yeah. On my head. Because Ooh, look at how slick that look. Oh my god, it's beautiful. Look at my B2B's. Anyways, so yeah, what you want to do? We just want to slick that up, brush that up, brush it real good. Okay, anyway, so brush that hair up. You see how slick that look? Like, that look beautiful. Like, I ain't never seen none that look better besides my face. But anyways, you want to just do that all around, and you're going to see me do this. I'm going to put that in. Okay, guys, so here is when I started to put the edge control stuff I showed you in the beginning, the little style goop. So, you know what I mean. You've seen in the beginning. I really don't remember what it's called. Mind y'all, it's 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm sitting here doing a voiceover. I should be asleep, but you know. I got bored, so yeah, I just started editing it for y'all. Y'all welcome. I know y'all wanted some content. Y'all be up at 3 o'clock in the morning bored, so I just gave y'all a video. Be happy. But anyways, yeah, y'all see how slick my hair getting? Like, it looks beautiful. I've never seen anything better in my life. Look at it. Just admire it. But anyways, y'all finna listen to my music for like 2 seconds because, ooh, yeah, y'all see, I'm putting that spritz on there, kind of my neck. But yeah, turns out that spritz stuff did not work. So if I was y'all, I wouldn't buy that stuff. It was absolutely terrible. It didn't do anything to my hair but make it soft. Y'all see how it messed up my slick? Y'all seen that right there. But yeah, in the future, like, this is me in the future watching. Anyway, I'm just playing. It's not me in the future watching. But yeah, y'all, don't buy that junk. It do not work for my hair. Well, I got 4B hair. So if y'all got 4B hair and y'all thinking about doing what I just did to my hair, don't do it, honey. It would be a waste of your time. A waste of your time. A waste of my time. It was terrible. Absolutely horrible. I wouldn't recommend. But anyways, they should sponsor me though. Let me stop playing with y'all. Okay, but anyways, yeah, I'm putting my hair in a ponytail. Slay that junk up real good. Really good. Like, look how slick it was. Slickety slick. But yeah, I'm finna do the same thing on the second side. If y'all already know, I think I'm finna do that. I really don't know. We actually watching this together. If you really think about what am I? Okay, we're gonna stop here. Okay, y'all, so right here I'm doing the same process that I did on the right side to the left side. So yeah, if y'all didn't get the right side the right way after I just told y'all, go back and go watch it again, because it was pretty simple form. But yeah, hope y'all enjoyed that first part of me talking at 3 o'clock in the morning. This is part 2, so yeah, already know. Stay tuned. Keep on watching the whole video, because at the end, you finna get some really, really funny bloopers, because you already know I come with the funny content. But yeah, y'all, I'm not finna hold y'all with this little voiceover, because I swore I could talk to y'all for like 5 hours. But anyways, we finna just put this back into fast motion. Thank you.
Okay, y'all, so as y'all can see, I slicked my hair up. I did my best. Here we go. Anyway, but I'm gonna start using that stuff when I do my ponytails. I would love to keep my hair like this. Like I always have it, but I'm not gonna do that. This is not what we came here for. This is not what y'all came here for. Okay, y'all. So what y'all wanna do is you wanna grab you wanna section this little ponytail or whatever you're doing into three pieces, like so. Take this one of the sides, doesn't matter if it can be this side or it can be this side. I'm personally going on this side because this side is longer than this side. And you wanna bring it under like this, and it'll look like a twist on that side, and then have your two fingers. I hope y'all have seen what I did. Anyway, you're gonna bring it under, have your two fingers sitting here waiting for a piece of hair. This is where you wanna add the hair in at. Put it in there, add your fingers with your hair, your real hair, with this hair, and then cross over like a braid. Do the same thing until you have the complete thickness that you want. And you want to do it back to back. I forgot I was supposed to be putting the curls in. Oh my god. Wow. Dang. And I just did an add-on to make it long. I could cry. Dang. Okay, y'all. So, as y'all seen, I accidentally forgot to add on the curls. So, this is what me redoing it. I'm gonna show y'all how to add it on. So you pretty much do the same thing as you did with the braiding hair. I'm gonna show you when you're supposed to pick it out. So just watch carefully. Yeah, I messed that up right there. It's really bad. I don't know if it's that bad. So you're gonna braid down until when you're ready to pull the hair out. So this is where I wanna pull my hair out. So you wanna pull it out. Hold it in your mouth or hold it to the side, whatever you want to do. Why
you taking long time? All you gotta do is pull this out like this.
Oh. You got it? Oh, there might be too many curls up in this thing. I lost a lot of frizzles.
I got a lot of that.
So yeah, I finished this braid, as y'all can see. I cut the thing, which I kind of regret doing, but yeah, I may redo this braid. I really don't know, because now the curls don't look right. It's just like I just chopped it. But if I don't, then oh well, it don't matter. So I'm gonna go ahead and add these beads on the ends of them. And the only problem I have with this, the top of my hair, where my hair was connected, is starting to curl up, which I figured was gonna happen because, as y'all can see, I'm natural. And y'all know people with natural hair always be having to curl up, especially if you have, well, my 4B hair stay curling up. People with 4C hair do that too. I thought I had 4C hair for the longest, but I don't. Anyways, I'm gonna add these beads on. I'm gonna put this in fast motion. So y'all, I'm thinking about cutting this off. If I cut it and it look bad, y'all witnessed it. If I cut it and look bad, I'm not posting this video. Oh, it don't look that bad. You can't really tell. Oh, luckily, I'm lucky. Cause I swear to God, if that don't look that bad, I would have took this out immediately. Not later, immediately. Oh, it looks better like this. It looks so much better like this. Okay. So, as y'all can see, I got a long braid. A long, long braid. All the way down. I'm gonna do the second one. I'm already feeling like really, really, really happy about this. I need to tie it up because it's already starting to flip up. This is gonna be a disaster. So I'm gonna do the second one, which is probably gonna be in fast motion because this one I already did in the video. So just watch.
Few minutes later.
I don't really like it like that. Okay, y'all, so I'm done. Not really feeling it. I'm gonna show y'all in the mirror. Here it goes. As y'all can see, they long. Y'all get it. Y'all see my hang time. But what I don't like is how it's the top of my hair. Like, my hair don't ever want to cooperate. You see how it's like already looking old. But what I'm finna put some spritz on it, slick it down. We finna show y'all how it looks tomorrow.
I'm finna show y'all the finishing product on my hair. It's the next day, by the way. It's the whole next day.
I did my edges. I hope it stayed, but we finna see.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Face them up.
Oh my god. Ew, I hope she didn't think that. Oh my god, did I really?
This how it looks.
Oh my god.
I made the, don't mind that. Anyways, I made the braids bigger last night. Just, the only problem is my edges, which I'm finna redo. My edges. And this little top of my braid where my natural hair starts. Which I figured was gonna happen, but I didn't really think too much on it. But here we go.
Alright y'all, so I'm gonna close this video out, but I want y'all to know there's some bloopers coming at the end. So if y'all want some funny content real quick, because me and Aaliyah were cutting up on the phone, bro. But stay tuned to the end, watch the end.
So y'all, this my hair in the light. As y'all can see, it's really cute. Like, I really do rock with it. So yeah, if y'all want some more tutorials and stuff like that, just comment down below and I will give it to you. Don't mind my, I keep on looking at these, but I'm gonna fix this and y'all gonna, I'm gonna show y'all the pictures and I'm also gonna take some pictures on Instagram. So just stay tuned. I'm probably put it in the video if I do take some. But yeah y'all, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, hit my post notification bell so y'all be notified if I post another YouTube video. Make sure you share this video and I hope I help y'all out, because I was experimenting, if you know what I mean. I did it, but I ain't do it. So yeah, we were just both just getting it together. We wasn't like, I'm not a professional, but we both learning. So hope y'all enjoy. Bye.
Bloopers.
So me fake like I'm talking on the thing. I'm gonna say something about parting my hair, which my hair is already parted, but you already know, because this is gonna be me remembering what to say, because I have to say something in my breath. Wait, what? This doesn't make any sense.
You hurt.
Oh, sorry.
Ow.
Yeah, James Orton. Cardi B on the twack. I be making waps. Twap in the twack. I twap and I wap. Sorry. I Cardi B on the twack. I be making raps. And I'm in a twap. Huh? It's your girl, Lee. I'm one of the baddest. Ooh. I ain't sending my location, got the groupies mad. So I hope y'all unsubscribe, don't like this video. Make sure y'all give this a big old thumbs down. I'm just playing. Anyways. I'm not adding that in my video. I'm just talking. Cause nobody gonna know what I'm saying. Okay, let me stop. I'd rather keep it real with ya.
It's not all about what you like, it's about what's right.
I'm gonna quit. Most definitely. I'm gonna be like, yeah, I'm done. I'm out here. I'm out
here. Bruh, I swear to God, I'm not redoing this braid. It's gonna just look two opposite type of braids. I don't care. I don't care. Send me the Attical, man. That's the correct way of saying it. Send me the Attical.
She's so pretty.
And kind of bird face.
Red Robins.
Yum.
Yum. Yum.
What?
I'm making sure it's a clear space for me to go. Take me to the king. I don't have much to bring. My heart is torn to pieces. Aaliyah, sing with me.
No.
I can't spare you.
I do not work at a bakery, but I do want cake. I do not do no makeup, but I'm gonna fix your face. Even though